second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Tuck, sir. Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
The owner of Sanguine, right there.
Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink.
Oh, bonsoir, monsieur.
Now, hold on.
What?
If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Goddamn artists. What the hell is he doing now?
I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like in the same room.
Cougar's been my role model since.
Why don't you take the salad? You all know how much you love the spotlight.
Don't be an asshole.
Maybe this is what you like to remember about that thing.
The thing I was telling you about.
Yeah.
Dahlia? Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you don't...
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis.
What's going on?
No way but down. It's not like Abe.
He said it.
But this way, I can leave the game with some startup cash. A lot of startup
Sir,
cash.
Sir, stop that. You're not proving anything.
Go into business on my own.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I've been thinking patiently. Anyway, I gotta go, Dan. I'll see you in Cali, okay? Okay.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Mr. Kruger, you need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. It won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. all set, Mr. Krueger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Krueger. Break a leg.
Helmut! Looking as fresh as ever.
Mr. Krueger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay?
Oh, welcome, sir.
Mr. Krueger?
Mr. Jordan Cross? Shred?
Yes, sir. Any more bids? Thank you.
Helmut Krueger, here to see Dahlia Margolis.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, Felicia.
Please, have a seat.
You accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble. Viktor Novikov is next.
Enjoy the show, Mr. Krueger.
seven are short on beer nuts. Get cracking.
I need to be alone. Thank you.
Attention all security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
Victor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag.
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, And in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
I literally run alongside Fan, throw money in the window, right? You won't even have...
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much! Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver! Earlier, Lana, Caprice, I'm here to interview Viktor Novikov.
I'll let him know you're ready, miss. Tell Mr. Novikov the interview is a go. No, the other one. Chest out, chin up. Hey. Say the word, I'm ready.
Thank you.
Stay in the stage area.
Time to mix up a storm.
Cindy.
Sure.
Is Valerie safe anywhere? She's here. House.
Waiter.
Hey,
you keep going. I'll deal with her later.
Waiter.
Greetings, garçon.
This is not nerves. This is something else entirely. Oh, God, I'm getting dizzy. Figures.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.